In the previous evaluation, the working group concluded that the mammary tumors induced by atrazine involve a non-genotoxic and hormonally mediated mechanism, which was linked to the specific reproductive senescence observed in a single rat strain. Thus, they concluded this mechanism was not relevant to humans. Based on the most recent literature and the latest preamble, the working group for volume 140 found that atrazine induces multiple tumors in hormone-sensitive tissues in both sexes in two different rat strains. Tumors in hormone-sensitive tissues were also observed at a young age, thus they could not be solely linked to reproductive senescence. The current working group also determined that atrazine could modulate a wide range of effects in multiple key characteristics of carcinogens in experimental systems. These included oxidative stress, immunomodulation, modulation of receptor-mediated effects, in particular estrogen signaling, altered cell proliferation and cell death, and suggestive evidence for genotoxicity. Based on these results, the current working group concluded that carcinogenic mechanisms seen in animals are relevant to humans.